presenter is going to be Ferris. And Ferris has been in with Alfredo for 6 or 8 months or so. And he'll talk about his business. You are a senior now, right? He's in the business school, will be graduating soon. So with that, let's welcome Ferris.
Good morning, guys. My name is Ferris Tia, and I'm the owner of Panda Prints. Have you ever, woke up one morning and decided, hey, today I'm going to throw on my favorite t-shirt? And in doing so, you know that day was going to be full of compliments, smiles, and happiness. That feeling of happiness right there is what I provide to the community. The community deserves good quality shirts that make them feel good. In my hand here, I have two shirts. This right here is the competitors, and this right here is the quality that we use in Panda Prints. Now I'm going to pass that around and let you guys feel the difference, because in Panda Prints, we preach quality. When I started this, back when I was a sophomore, I would have never imagined that I'd be worrying about the quality or just the texture of how a shirt would feel. And then that summer leading into my junior year, I received a phone call from my high school coach. He said that he's just gotten into a new business and he wanted to show me a little bit about it. The first time I was kind of skeptical about it. So I go and check it out anyways. I get in there and there's different type of machinery. There's some printers, there's a heat press, and there's a bunch of other stuff. And I get to learning a few about each of them. And one that I really fell in love with was the heat press. I kept coming back and I just enjoyed putting on the transfer onto the shirt or sublimation and just seeing how the shirt turned out. And plus it's a good profit margin of what I do. I then came into my junior year and I used my refund check to start my own company. I bought the heat press, I bought the cutter, and I bought the bonnet. And when I receive this stuff, I'm thinking, yes, this is the way. I'm gonna be rich right here and I'm gonna make it. I get this stuff and I plug it all up, excited still. And I don't know if many of you work with vinyl, but it has two sides to it. And there's a side that you're supposed to cut, and then there's a side that you're not supposed to cut. So you guys can kind of guess which side I cut first. So I kept on trying and trying. I would continue to cut the wrong side, or I would get into the computer and cut out the wrong thing, and thought about giving up on it, because I wasn't really doing what I needed to do and couldn't understand how to work it. But then I gave it another chance and I picked up my first order, the UNCP basketball women's club team. And it took me a while, but I got the job done. And when I gave them those shirts, I saw the smiles and the joy that they had on their face. And that right there was, and they will talk about the quality of the work till this day, and now they're coming back to get more shirts for me. I moved into the UNCP incubator March of 2016. Met with Alfredo first, and he talked to me, and he's in here, he's with Von Kings. He talked to me, he's like, hey, well, we can help you and get your business going a little bit further than what it is right now. And at first I was like, oh, okay, stubborn businessman, we're all. So okay. I came by and I gave it a try. I looked at a few things and my clientele increased, my quality of work increased. And ever since, it's just been growing rapidly, and